Hi, my name's Ryan. I'd like to talk to you about the new DecentSampler instrument I made, taking the sound of rain hitting my umbrella, where of course I used my trusty Zoom H2 recorder.
Okay, let's take a listen to what the rain on the umbrella sounds like without any manipulation whatsoever. So there you go. If you live in a rainy climate, you are probably very used to that sound. And it kind of sounds like white noise. I mean, it's not perfectly white noise, but it kind of sounds like white noise, but with a nice random rhythmic pulse to it. So I run it through some EQ. Let me just turn those on so you can hear what it sounds like. I went through four different levels of EQ just to isolate the frequency of the notes I was going for. So let's take a look here at what was going on. So this one, for example, the quote-unquote fundamental tone is this 220 hertz here, so that's A3. So that's cranked way up. You've got an octave up there at the 440 hertz, A4, a little bit lower in volume, then an octave up, A5, a little bit lower in volume, octave up again, A6, a little bit lower in volume, and that EQing sounds like this. Kind of has a glassy sound to it, which I quite liked. And just in case you're curious about what's happening here on the screen, you've got rain, thunder, umbrella F, rain, thunder, umbrella R. First off, that's called rain thunder because I initially ran outside to record the sound of thunder, which has nothing to do with this particular instrument, but that's why the tracks are named that. And I recorded it in four-channel surround sound, so you've got the front stereo file and the rear stereo file. So running it through the EQ in multiple stages, we get that nice sort of glassy sound with just the frequencies that we are going for. And that is ultimately all I ended up doing. So let's just bring up the DecentSampler instrument here. And the only other thing I did was adding in controls for having a slower or quicker attack and a longer or shorter release on the sound. And then we have the reverb level, the reverb size, and reverb dampening. So just gonna maybe turn that down a little bit to start with, and here's what it sounds like. And with a nice slow attack. With the reverb just cranked. I'll just quickly play something. Kind of almost sounds like an organ.
And that is my new Raindrops DecentSampler instrument. You can download it for free, link in the description. And if you grab it, I hope you like it. And if so, happy composing!